Here's how to make a strawberry cheesecake smoothie in your BlendJet. Add your milk of choice, frozen strawberries, your yogurt of choice, your cream cheese of choice, agave and vanilla extract to your BlendJet. Blend for one cycle. When it's finished blending, top with your whipped cream of choice, a strawberry garnish, and some graham cracker crumbs. Enjoy!